fest. We're here at the AV Winery for the Farm to Fork to Tummy night. Pretty exciting, isn't it? There's 80 people at this table. They're all drinking wine and water and chatting, waiting for the wind to calm down, enjoying a high desert evening. Jim Greenleaf running the camera. Jim, do you have a good day today?
Yes, I did.
Beard's looking good.
Thank you.
How many days till Christmas?
167.
Why do I always feel like it's improv night with you?
Okay, 162.
Okay, there you go. Now we're getting to it.
She retired.
And we have Kevin Herrera up there on the guitar. He's kind of lost up there, isn't he? I gave him $20 to play a favorite song. He's going to tell me he played it three times.
Which I can't pronounce. I can pronounce
so
it.
What does this mean to the community to have this kind of event?
Well, I came by AV Winery today when they were doing the farmer's market, and there must have been 50, 60 cars at that time when I went by. I think this is really what's happening. You know, you don't need to build a big market. I mean, this just happened. Once a week they have this market, and then to have this dinner, the first ever dinner like this, I think the world is changing. You know, and people want an organic meal, and people are meeting each other, and I'm asking, you know, how they heard about it, and some are followers of AV Winery. The ladies next to me saw an ad in the Valley Press. Can you believe that? And we found out about it through you guys. Just eating healthy and eating within your zip code, isn't that what it is?
That's correct.
It's a neat thing. It's just a neat thing. And for people to come together for a meal, I mean, restaurants do that all the time, but this is a special evening. Come on in. Make it organic. This is crazy. It's wonderful. Work the room.
Without having enthusiasm. And you got to be able to love the kids.
I know! It's all right. I'm here.